New Bandmate Song? Sign me up, let's go. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for another reaction. Today it's not time for the Bandmate experience, even though I'm wearing kind of the Bandmate shirt. But I saw a new song coming out from Bandmate and decided to do a regular reaction to it, because I think since I'm doing weekly episodes, this song would have been there next year. So I decided to do a regular reaction on it, like I did on a different. So you will get your fix for Bandmate. This time you will get it twice, because once the new episode from the Bandmate experience dropped yesterday, and this one. So I guess it will be out on Friday, so you get two episodes with Bandmate reactions in 1 week. And yeah, if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and check out the Bandmate experience or the other reactions if you want to see some other stuff. And otherwise, welcome back. And yeah, I have not heard the song and have no clue what to expect. All I know from the comments is that everybody is appreciating the Bandmate experience. I even got positive feedback for the intro. Thank you very much for the positive feedback. And yeah, I feel that's enough talking for now, so let's check it out. Alrighty, the song came out yesterday and I decided to do a reaction on time this time. Yeah, and 3, 2, 1, and hit it. I just came from work, so I'm a little bit exhausted. Oh. It's groovy, I already like it. Oh, also, subtitles, kind of. It also says groove. Why is it so quiet? I like that. You must come back. Kokai ni go to the ever. Forever. Oh, so groovy. Okay. Oh, cool voice. And the shredding. Let's go. Bye. awesome. Okay, slower ending. I'm surprised again. I know it sounds weird, but every time. They pull it off every single time. And again, the video on point. I really enjoy the videos because especially this one was a little bit like the music. It wasn't only one style, kind of. It featured different color grading for different scenes. And stuff like this, so I'm a little bit exhausted, so I don't know how to phrase it perfectly, but it's different and I really enjoy it. Also, double vocalist this time. I don't know if there will be any song with two vocalists, so I'm kind of curious to find out, but in this one it fitted perfectly. I really enjoyed the groovy feeling of this song and the pacing, also the transitioning from the rock part to the slower part back to the rock part, perfect, just perfect. I really enjoy this band. I think I discovered them for me. It's not my everyday music, but I will listen to them frequently, definitely. And this is insanely cool. I really like the video, as I said, and of course, the shredding part. I guess that's my favorite part in every Bandmade song so far, is always the shredding part. And yeah, I'm stunned again. I don't know how they do it, but every time they make it to completely surprise and stun me. I don't know why and how. Insane. Insanely cool. Man, I'm... I guess being that exhausted from getting up early, going to work, and I hate getting up early, so I'm basically completely destroyed. But I decided to record it anyway because I didn't want to wait any longer. So perfect, just perfect. I don't know what else to say, so I will leave it at that. And yeah, if you also enjoyed it, make sure to click the like button and consider subscribing. And I hope I will see you next time. See ya.